Hello and welcome for this second Devblog. So now I will show you the last update I made. So I create the enemy and I create the props for the level. So yes, everywhere is zero corp. Okay, so here is the hero, so Bgirl, which has been really upgraded. So let's play with the mouse. You can orient the hero in every direction with T button. You go forward, and then with the mouse simultaneously, you can go forward in every direction. Okay, like this. Okay, you have the F, you have the H button, you have the G button. I use this button because it is shared by every type of keyboard, so QWERTY and AZERTY. And you have two states, I would say. You have the size state, which is a size up state. When I push the U button, she grow up, and then she light a bit, you know, the red light, a sort of red light, okay, and I can continue to fight like I want, okay. And I can stop this transformation by pushing U again, and then I can run. Okay, that's cool. And there is the speed mode. So when I push R, I can run like this. You know, like this. But I went too far. So yeah, yes, when you push R, you can run very quickly. This is a sort of dash. Like this. Sorry for the music, this is the bass music, so this is not the music I will use for the game. So after you have some air dash too. So when I push the space button to jump, and if I push the T button at the same time, I have this sort of jetpack, which appear, and this jetpack can send me in every direction. So there's the forward direction, there's the up direction. There is the right direction, the left direction. Oh. Ah, yeah, the left direction. And so, forward, up, left, right, up, left. And when you touch the ground, you cannot use this. So you have to be in the air to dash like this. So forward, up, and this is limited in the time. So I can go up once again, and then yeah. So there's some delay to activate this. So you can run, so you can stop, run like this, so you can fight. Yeah, that's it for the moment. That's it. So this is all I can say for the moment. So I will have to create some levels and the widget, and then the game will be over. And yeah, this will be the last dev blog until the end of the development of this game, of this project, when this will become the real game. And yeah, I hope that a lot of you that is viewing this footage at this moment will play this game. That don't worry, I will make it really great. Yeah. So yeah, it will be the greatest game I ever made at this moment. At the moment I have that I am speaking, I have a game 2 days left, so I can upgrade this game a lot, really a lot, and there will be great gameplay footage, but not now. Thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe, to like, and to share this vid. This is good for me. And see you later.